A local woman who ran in the Boston Marathon says she's still shaken up from the bombings. She's not sure if she'll ever be able to run in any more races, especially in big cities. 4029's Emily Maha continues our local team coverage with that report.
I'm here tonight at Wells Lake Park, where a race wrapped up earlier today. Local runner Mary Jo Brinkman was a half mile away from the finish line at the Boston Marathon when the bombs exploded. She tells me what happened while she was running the race.
When I got to the finish line and the policeman told us to run away from the finish line, and they said, leave your gear bags, don't stay, leave, get on the left side of the buses, run out of here, don't walk, and go to the Boston Commons. I just can't get that out of my head that, you know, actually we were still in danger.
For Brinkman, those memories from Monday's bombings have left her wondering if she'll ever run in another marathon.
Immediately after the marathon, I said to myself, this is it. I'm not running any more marathons in big cities. You know, I'll maybe run them in smaller places, but not in big cities.
But it's a decision Brinkman will have to make soon.
I am registered for the San Francisco Marathon, the Golden Gate Marathon. And the scariest thing about that for me was running across the Golden Gate Bridge, because I don't like heights. Now the scariest thing about that is blowing up the Golden Gate Bridge as we're running across it.
She says even though friends and family are urging her not to run in that race, she hasn't made her final decision.
I just think that we can't run scared in the United States of terrorists and people who try to intimidate us and try to ruin our lives and try to make things that we look forward to impossible or make us scared to do things.
Brinkman says she still thinks about all of the other runners and people who were hurt in the attacks.
The terrorists don't have us behind them. We are behind those people who got hurt. We will support them.
The San Francisco Marathon is June 16th. Brinkman says even if she doesn't run in that race, she won't let Monday's events stop her from running. Emily Maha, 4029 News.
Organizers from the Oklahoma City Marathon are offering free entry to any Boston Marathon runners who were unable to cross the finish line.